Hello, I'm Bill Shires, Regional Sales Manager here at StoneAge Water Blast Tools, and I'd like to walk you through the main features of the AutoStroke accessory for the AutoBox ABX-2L. The AutoStroke AST-100-2L is designed to increase efficiency and simplify the operation of the ABX-2L in applications with plugged heat exchanger tubes. The AutoStroke senses when a Banshee nozzle has hit a plug and activates an automatic forward and reverse pecking motion that ensures the head continues to rotate. This action allows the jets to effectively break through obstructions without operator intervention. By automatically retracting the Banshee tool from the blockage, the AST-100-2L allows the tool to maintain maximum jet rotation to clear the blockage. This produces optimal cleaning and saves wear on your Banshee tools. The AutoStroke accessory weighs only 10 pounds or 4.5 kilograms and is designed to work with your existing ABX-2L. The package includes the AST-100 AutoStroke Automatic Blockage Sensor, the manifold assembly, two half-inch air lines, two quarter-inch tubing lines in a nylon sheath. In order to use the AutoStroke accessory, you'll start by performing a one-time upgrade that will remain on your ABX-2L. You'll need to remove the existing air manifold on your ABX-2L and replace it with the new air manifold supplied with the AutoStroke kit. Please follow the specific replacement instructions in the AutoStroke manual. With that upgrade complete, you are ready to set up your AutoStroke AST-100-2L. The AST-100-2L is designed to attach conveniently to your ABX-2L control box stand. Remove the control assembly and slide the pole mount of the AST-100 onto the stand and tighten the thumb screw. Then replace the control assembly. Next, attach the two short half-inch air lines between the control box and the AST-100-2L. Be sure that the hoses mate to the corresponding forward and reverse connections on both ends. Insert the ends of the quarter-inch black and red tubing into the push-to-connect fittings on the side of the AST-100-2L. Push the opposite ends of each tube into the color-labeled quick-connect fittings on the ABX-2L manifold. Connect your existing half-inch air lines from the side of the AutoStroke connections to the forward and reverse connections on the manifold on top of the ABX-2L. The AutoStroke operates on 8 C-cell batteries. Lift the top cover to replace the batteries when necessary. Before operating your AutoStroke, you will want to set the sensitivity and retract distance. Turn the AutoStroke toggle to the on position. Turn the sensitivity knob counterclockwise as far as it will go. This is the lowest sensitivity position. Now position your ABX-2L so that the nozzles are aimed at the tube sheet face and not lined up with any tubes. Advance the hose until the nozzles stop on the tube sheet. While holding the forward feed lever, increase the sensitivity until the nozzle begins to peck at the tube sheet face. Now adjust the retract distance knob until the distance meets your application requirements. Your AutoStroke is now operational. It will automatically detect when the nozzles hit a blockage and repeatedly retract the hose to keep the nozzle rotating until the blockage is cleared. That completes our overview of the AutoStroke AST-100-2L. If you have any questions or need help ordering, please take a look at our website or contact our sales support staff. Thanks for watching.